In Mozambique, the government allowed people to sell fruits like this.